what really stood out was how they interconnected and things just in a flow kind of overlapped and you didn't have time to think. You helped cook the dinner, but then there was food painting experience or a lecture under the grapevines. Despite being quite new in the sense of a new place, new group of people, new tasks that we were required to do, felt quite natural.